was that?
Like, he's having so much fun right now.
You're doing too much. You're doing too much.
Oh, yeah!
So I didn't really talk at all today. I was just cleaning, as you guys saw, and then my sister came home. We had a little bit of Dunkin' Donuts, and now we got ready to go to the baby shower that I told you guys about in the last vlog. I did get ready, but I'm not gonna do a full outfit of the day right now, but I'm just wearing like this same sort of tan sweater with these gingham like cream colored pants and some blue, navy blue booties that I got from H&M. The top is from ASOS and the pants are from H&M. So I'm just getting ready to go because my other sister will be here soon to pick us up, and then we will be on our way. I look oily, and I'm wearing my cousin's bachelorette tank top, and my hair is all messy. But if you guys saw, I built my cat's tree, which let me show you how much use he's putting into it, because he's using it like so much. Like, it's so great, like how much he's just using it, you know? Like, he's having so much fun right now. Like, look at that, like he's just living his best life. So today was a day, and I honestly, it wasn't even busy, I just forgot to film. So I was rushing this morning, and then when I got to work, before I even took my headphones out, people at work were already asking me questions. So, you know, I just forgot to film. Now my hair looks like this because we were carrying like these big boxes. One of them, which is a cat tree, and another, which is a bench that we ordered for our living room because we gave our other one to my mom. But I just uploaded Vlogtober because yesterday I was supposed to upload, and when I woke up this morning, it didn't even export from Final Cut Pro. So I had to export it this morning, hoping that by the time I get home, it would be done, and it was. And now it's uploading with 22 minutes left, so hopefully it makes the 9 o'clock mark, which there's 9 minutes left till 9 p.m. So we'll see. But right now I'm just watching Nightmare Before Christmas. If you guys can tell, that's the cat tree. I thought it's gonna kind of be bigger, but it's not. So, which is kind of good because I don't want it to look too weird. And the color is actually pretty nice because it matches like the rug and stuff. But I'm gonna sign out here for a quick day. I didn't even do an outfit of the day or anything, but I was just wearing all black, you know. Mondays are the goth days, so we're gonna stick to that. And look how oily my skin is. Ooh. I don't know if it's the Curology or the little Peptide 24K Gold serum I'm using from TJ Maxx. Don't know if it's really doing much, but I guess it is. But I think I ordered a Neutrogena hyaluronic acid moisturizer from Target and the Pixi Glow Tonic because that's what my Curologist recommended that I use for my oil. So we'll see if it works. Oh, and also for like textured skin, which you guys can tell I have a lot of, especially right here. But I'm gonna sign out for the night and then I think I'm gonna watch my video when it uploads just to make sure there's no mess ups, because the first one I posted, there was a mess up. So if you could find that Easter egg, let me know. But I will see you guys tomorrow for Vlogtober day 22. So everyone, so long, no vlog. Basically, I've been very, very busy today. Not really busy, but I feel like these last 2 months at work have been crazy. Kind of, not crazy, but just so much weird stuff is happening. But then I realized like Mercury retrograde, I think, is in this pre-shadow phase, so that might explain some stuff. But yeah, it's been pretty annoying, which is why some vlogs are kind of but tomorrow, let's see, tomorrow I think I'm gonna drop off my laundry in the morning, go to work. I think I'm gonna probably leave work like my normal time, which is 4 p.m. I usually leave like at 6, but my normal time is 4. So I can come back, go to the 99 cent store to check out if they have any Halloween stuff, and also to get like paper towel and last minute stuff, pick up my laundry, and then come back and clean my room. So I'm thinking that's what's on the agenda tomorrow, because I'm preparing for this party on Saturday. Friday, we're also going to be going to buy other last minute stuff because we still need like some food items and candy. You have to have candy at a Halloween party. But because I don't want this video or this day to be too long of me rambling, I know that could get boring, I'm going to cut it short here and say goodnight because I'm tired and there's nothing else really to that. So I will see you guys tomorrow for Vlogtober day 23, and we'll see what we're doing tomorrow. Hopefully something fun. If not, you'll most likely see something fun at the end of this video, so you can just skip there, because I'm pretty sure tomorrow and Thursday is gonna be just like this, and I sincerely apologize. But I will see you guys tomorrow or new day. Bye. So guys, I'm currently in my kitchen, but I have to run out. I don't have time to show my outfit, but I'm just wearing a new sweater from Uniqlo, which I like a lot. Some light wash jeans and my Nike Air Force Ones. But I'm gonna be heading out now because I have to go drop off my laundry. And then I'm gonna go catch my train. So I will see you guys a little bit later. So guys, I just got home. Yes, I'm home early today, but I just got home and I ran to the 99 cent store. I didn't get my laundry because it's not ready for pickup till 6 p.m. But I went to the 99 cent store to get a few things specifically for the Halloween party we're having. And also, my Uniqlo package came. So I'm really excited about that. But anyways, I think I'm gonna share the Halloween stuff with you guys first, do what I need to do, and then later on I'll share the Uniqlo stuff because I feel like it's gonna be too much for me right now. And I have a lot to do. I have to build a bench. Random. I have to sort out my living room. And I have to do the recycle because we have a ton of boxes that need to be out by Saturday. And I also need to figure out like decorations wise, like what I want to do, because I'm still not sure. But I'm gonna do that, but let me show you first everything I got from the 99 cent store. Now you're not gonna see my face, I'm sorry about that. But the first thing I got, which can always be an easy decor idea for any party that you're having, or specifically like Halloween parties, is colored light bulbs. Now my sister brought a pack yesterday, but I just bought two more because I think she only brought one pack. I could be wrong. But we have four lights in here, but then we also have a lamp, so I need to get another one. And I want all the lights to kind of be, you know, colorful. Then for the two candlesticks I have near my door, they're like a dark red color, but it looks more like purpley. I just got some red ones, so it looks like dripping blood when they're lit. Then for my Halloween costume, which I don't know if anyone will have an idea of what I'm being, but I got some glue, some Elmer's glue, and I also got some blue glitter. So if you have any ideas, leave it below now because you're gonna see it in this video, but I got this for a reason and I'll explain it when I'm filming the video. Then I got this gruesome bat attack. It's random. It's like a ceiling hanging thing, and I thought this would be cool to be above our TV or something like that. Not sure. But it's like this plastic that I can like a bat hang down, or even in our windowsill, that would be cool. Then for the candy, which usually we're eating candy while we're at the party, but I know we always have leftovers, so I got some candy bags for people to take their candy in. And then I got a Halloween table cover, either for my coffee table, but I don't think so because the coffee table is black, so that's fine. But I think I'm going to use this for the carts that we're going to have like the food on, just to make it look like nice and festive. And for our windows, which I could probably put these up now, or I might put this in the kitchen window. It's just this skeleton like window decal thing because I only got one of them. Could have got two, but I feel like it would be too much in the living room, so I just got it for the kitchen, so when people go in there, they'll see it. And then, I'm afraid to really show this, so I'll show this side. Because if I show you the other color, you might have an idea which, what I might be, because you're probably like, that color has to do something with that color and blue. But basically, I just got this poster board. It comes with three sheets of different colors. And the one in the back is the only one I needed, but this is only like, how much? Like $1. So you never know when you'll need it. And this one's like a ruby glittery one. They're all glittery. So part of this is for my costume. But that is all that I got. I just got some aluminum foil, paper towel, and nail polish remover because I really needed that. But I'm gonna pull these stuff away and clean up, do what I need to do, because tomorrow I'm probably working late because I know we're gonna be short staffed at work. And also Friday, as soon as I come home, I have to go with my sister to go buy the candy, to buy some more food items that we're missing, and you know, all that jazz and all that stuff, because you know, people just like to block me when I'm trying to film, but it's cool. But yeah, we have to like buy candy and little last minute things. But yeah, I'm gonna end this right here and I'll see you guys a little bit later. Don't know what that was, but it's really cheesy. We'll be right back. So guys, he's reading the newspaper on his daily reads.
Are you reading the closeout sales?
Anyways, don't mind the mess that I just peeked through, but this is the new bench, I guess? I don't know, you can't really tell because it's too dark. But basically you have this middle section where you can put a little decor there. You have these two things for some storage, which is great. And then you have the actual bench, which is also awesome, but you can always change this if you want. But I'm going to test it out. Let's see. Feels pretty nice. My legs are kind of swinging off the floor, but it's fine. But it matches this, which I didn't realize, which is kind of cool. So I don't really have to get rid of this, but I don't want to. Whatever. It's a little bit smaller than the other one, but I feel like it matches in here better. So I'm going to finish cleaning up, and then I'm going to show you my Uniqlo stuff, because I'm happy about that. But yeah, and I don't know what he's doing, but. So there's probably a bad angle. I only have 25 minutes that I have on this card to record. So it's time for my Uniqlo haul. And if you feel a tripod moving, which is what I have you guys on right now, it's because my cat's in the way. Anyways, first thing that I see in the box are these. These are fleece-lined pants. And I got them in this like creamish color. These were $19.90 originally. I got them for, I think, like $14.90 or $10.90. One of those, I don't know, but I love this color a lot now that I'm seeing it. I just hope they fit because they look a little bit tight and I kind of want them a little bit loose, but not too loose because I still want to wear them out and stuff. But I got that. Next thing, why do they have to use so much plastic? I got, oh, this is the same sweatshirt I'm wearing. This came yesterday by itself, I don't know why, but this was on sale for $14.90. And it's just a black version of what I'm wearing. Always need a black version of anything you buy. Not really, but I'm just saying, like, in the fashion world, you should have one of every color. The next item is, ooh, I was looking forward to these. Let's see if they fit okay. But I got them in a large. These were originally $29.90. Guess how much I got them for? $14.90. That was still, all these were like all the sale section. And then that's why they were selling out because I was adding them all to my cart. But this one I think is like a dark gray color. Ooh, this is really nice. And it's corduroy.
Welcome back to my channel.
Do you see that?
I hope you are all
it's like oversized corduroy. Can't wait to wear those. Might wear it tomorrow.
So today's video is.
Then I have a blue one, or is it Hunter Green? I think it's Hunter Green. You don't really have to see the whole thing. How does Uniqlo fold their stuff? Look at that. It took it in the little thing. But it's just a Hunter Green, but you can probably tell. Cute. The next item, I'll do this one for last, because that's the main one that I wanted. Or no. I don't know what this is. Oh, this is a jacket that I got. So this jacket was originally, let's see. This jacket was originally $39.90. Was I gonna spend that on this jacket? No, so I paid $19 for it. For a corduroy jacket, I think that's worth it. And it's like a navy blue color. See that? It's cool for those light days, but today I will wear this over like a sweater. But on other days, I'll wear the other item that I'll show you next, which is what I mainly wanted from Uniqlo. But I found these pants. They were $13.90 and I got them for, I think, $14.90. And you know me with my wide leg pants, but I got these dark gray, or I think they're just black corduroy wide leg pants. They look like this. This is kind of bad lighting. I have to see how to wear these. I got them in a size 4, which I kind of wish I got. No, I mean, because I didn't really want to belt them, but I probably will have to. So I feel like the 2 would have been too tight in the leg. So sorry for the confusion, but my cat is in the box and he's about to slip off the seat. And now for the big finale, which I actually went in store to see this, just like a buy it online, because I didn't want to buy it in store at the time. But I just needed to know what the sizing was that I needed. And it is this shearling, well, piled lined fleece short coat. And I got this, okay, you have to make a cut, because you're doing too much, you're doing too much. So I got this coat. Now there was a color like this, which I was like, I wanted it so bad at first. I'm like, I looked at my wardrobe like, that's not gonna match anything I wear.
And then I saw a brown one, which is like a chocolatey brown, kind of like this candle, but a little bit lighter. And I still want it, but I don't think it'll really match anything either. And I won't wear it that often. And then there was a cream, and I already have a cream one, but I still like the cream, but whatever. So I went with the classic black, because I feel like I don't have any black coat. And this is just like so fuzzy and warm, and I don't know. I would try it on, but I'm kind of lazy. But this is in a size medium, I think. Medium. And I got it for full price, which was $40, which I think was worth it because it's a coat, it's a jacket, like whatever. Whereas the other stuff is just t-shirts and stuff, and I wanted to spend like more than $15 on a shirt. So that's just me being frugal. But my camera's gonna lean over because my cat won't stop. But yeah, I can't wait to wear this. And I'm happy I got the medium, even though it kind of looks too big, but I wear a lot of sweaters in the winter and fall. I feel like a lot of people don't like to wear sweaters and stuff, especially like turtlenecks, but I always do, and I rather have more room. And it also comes with a little belt waist tie thing, which I'm not gonna do because that just looks too 90s, like my mom or something. Like, that just looks dumb to me. But anyways, that was my haul. I think I got my money's worth out of all the items, even though this is the color scheme that I'm going for. It's just dark. I don't know why I didn't intend to do that. And this was the only color thing that I got. But anyways, that is my little haul. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm not doing anything for the rest of the night except going to sleep and washing my face, washing my hair. Probably not tonight. Probably do that tomorrow so I can look fresh. But anyways, I'm gonna say peace for now. See you tomorrow for another boring day in the life of me. I just got ready for work. Yes, I'm sitting on my bed right now. I don't know if you could tell, but the sky is like a pink color. Probably can't see too much, but I thought I'd just still try to film it. My battery is on 20%, so I'm gonna have to charge it when I get to work. But I'm just wearing this dark green corduroy shirt from Uniqlo, some dark gray jeans, and my black Doc Martens. So I'm going to get out of the house, hopefully today flies by, at least my work portion, and then I'll be off to go and do some more Halloween shopping for the party that we're having tomorrow. So I'll definitely be taking you guys along. Today was a day. I went to that waffle place as I showed you guys, but I also went to, after work with my sister, to Target, bought some spiderweb stuff for decor, also went to Five Below to get some candy, a lot of candy. And then I also went to Urban Outfitters to get some prizes for our contest, costume contest, during the party that we always do. But I didn't share any of it because I'm still tired and I kind of have to wake up early tomorrow. So I thought I'd share it tomorrow when I'm starting to get everything ready and whatnot. I already put most of the candy like in some jars and stuff, but I'll probably share that tomorrow. But I have to clean, I have to crush up some recycling, bring that out, bring the garbage out. Gonna do my Dunkin' run, of course. We have to buy a few more food for the party, or like items for the dish that we're making. It's not really a dish, it's just tacos. But yeah, we have to buy more stuff for that, I think, and more candy, because of course you need candy galore for when it comes to Halloween trick-or-treat. I have to clean my room and clean the living room. So it's gonna be a full day, which is why I feel fine not vlogging too much today. But hopefully saw a little bit of my day. But yeah, I'm going to cut this hair and I will see you guys tomorrow because I need to get my rest. Not beauty rest this time, because tomorrow I'm transforming into someone else, because that's what Halloween is all about. And you guys will be able to see who pretty soon, in just a matter of minutes. So, toodles. October day 26. It's crazy how much time has flown by, but sorry if I didn't finish the vlog yesterday because I was just really tired after everything that we did yesterday. I don't even know what I vlogged yesterday, honestly, so if that was a fail, then it was, but hopefully today we'll make up for it. But basically we just ran some errands this morning, got some coffee, and we got the rest of our decorations and food that we needed and candy, which I will definitely show you everything like a little bit later on of how everything looks, because I have to do some final touches in our living room. But yeah, I kind of want to show you guys my outfit because I feel like you've been waiting a while, and of course you'll see me put it on and everything. I'll probably film like the whole makeup part, like a time lapse, but I just want to show you if any of you had any guesses of what I'm going to be. Probably didn't really have any ideas, but I'm going to be Violet from Willy Wonka. Yes, but from the new one, from the Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, because I feel like that was a cool makeup idea. I forgot what her name is, but I'll link her below or like on the screen. She went viral on Instagram like last year for doing this makeup, and I decided to do it as well because it's kind of easy last minute idea. But I'm going to show you guys everything that I got for the outfit, and then I will show you a little bit later of me putting the makeup on, and that's gonna be my first time trying it, so hopefully we succeed. So guys, this is the entire outfit. So first we have the wig, which I actually got from Amazon. I brought two more. One of the other ones is more of like a brighter blonde, like yellow blonde, and then another one's like a dirty blonde. This one's like a decent length, which is why I like it, but I don't know, I have to see. If anything, I'll try to wear the other ones. And then also from Amazon, I got this like windbreaker suit, which luckily I was able to find, because everywhere I was looking for like velour sweatsuit that was this kind of blue, or the ones that she's wearing in the movie, but it was so hard. So luckily I just found this. Even though it's not like a sweatsuit, it could still work as an athletic suit like how she is. And then I just made this. I'll show the time lapse right here of me making it. But yeah, I tried my best. It's kind of weird, especially like this part. I should have written the letters a little bit bigger, but I just put like exactly how the movie shows, and yeah, I thought I did a pretty good job. Like, it's more golden than what's popping up on camera, but it looks pretty similar to the original one. And then for shoes, I think I'm just gonna wear these Air Max. The blue doesn't really match, but I feel like it just adds to the whole athletic look that she goes for. So yeah, that is the entire costume, and hopefully it turns out good.
Straight out.
You're not gonna drop that all over their couch.
Go. Doesn't work.
You gotta push hard. Yeah, you gotta push mad hard. Just use this.
Yeah, just use the top part of that one.
Just like, yeah, press down with that. Yeah. Use your palm.
What? Well, don't put it on the glass.
Yeah. Like, hold it and use your palm.
Okay. It shouldn't be this hard to drink soda.
Oh, yeah!
Is that like...
It's in there now.
Yeah, but it stays in that little gap.
Oh my god, JB.
Somebody.
The run. Bye.
I've been looking for
you. Bye, guys.
Bye,
boy.
That little Euphoria Rue inspired little makeup tutorial. I didn't do the best, but I tried. Quick explanation, no, I did not vlog every day for this last week because it was only like 4 days and I did not do anything exciting at all. So I decided to add this little makeup tutorial because I've been wanting to do a character from there, but I know everyone does like Maddie character with like the rhinestone eyes, and I feel like I look more relatable to Rue, so I just had to do hers. I even brought this like cardigan thing to match the outfit she had in like the carnival episode. But yeah, basically it is the end of Vlogtober. I'm so sad. I hope you guys are having a great Halloween and you had awesome costumes and got a lot of candy. But I want to thank you guys for coming on this journey with me. It feels like so long ago when I look back on the first week of Vlogtober, but you know, I can't wait for next year. Hopefully it'll be a little bit better, a little bit more exciting, but I will definitely be vlogging during Vlogmas, so just 1 month away. You have a 1 month break, but I hope you guys enjoyed this Vlogtober this year, and I will definitely see you guys in Vlogmas or in Vlogtober next year. But I'm definitely doing Vlogmas, so stay tuned. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.